Union as president. Now the faith-based party is intertwined with the government, whose popularity has plunged after it